everyone, this is Glenn Irvin, and this is a quick tutorial on adding due dates and times to assignments. It's actually a really easy thing to do, but it's super important. I'm going to show you how to do it first, and I'm going to show you why you should do it. Number one is how to do it. Right here, we have a due date. You just click on the calendar function here, and you go ahead and choose your actual due dates. Now I'm going to go ahead and choose, for example, February 24th. Automatic default time. You just create this assignment right now is 11:59 p.m. Highly recommend that you change that unless you want students staying up real late at night to be able to submit assignments, which is probably not a good practice. I usually change it either to the time specifically that that class ends or right at the end of the day as far as that day goes, just to make sure that students can submit their work on a timely basis. The reason why you would create due dates is, I'll show you an example of my class here. Here's my home page, actually, and over here on the right-hand side, you can see upcoming. We have several things that are going to be due on this date. There's some tests, there's some different assignments for my classes, for my courses, right? So it also shows up on the students' side where it says, these are your upcoming assignments, and it puts them also into a calendar function that says, these are the things that you're going to need to go ahead and turn in. And even more importantly, it shows up on the parents' Schoology account, and it says, X student is going to need to turn in these assignments by this specific date. So the parents know and have a heads up as far as what assignments are going to be due. So that's the reason why I would place due dates on your assignments. Plus then it also in your gradebook organizes them correctly chronologically by due date. All right, that's it. Bye-bye.